Hello, Battle Walks Part 13 of Thief.
What do you want from me?
I want you to steal a key to the truth. It's from before I left home, before I became Erin. But you have to find it yourself. Those are the rules.
Why do I have to?
Start looking. I'll tell you when you're close.
I do not give any shits about your past.
No!
It's almost as if Erin wanted me to find something. I can't leave without checking. What is this? And why did Erin have it?
Ooh, 20 gold. Oh, yes. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Don't need syringe. Syringe is bad. But I might as well check down here as well.
To the House of Blossoms. It's marked by red lights, so I find those lights, and I find the brothel.
Damn it. Lady, gentlemen, other way around, you saw nothing. Slag, slag, slag. Give me that. fuck. You did, okay.
The entrance to the House of Blossoms must be nearby.
What's up here, though? Oh, fuck all. I came up here for fuck all. Oh, no, I did not. Ah.
Where is Madame Xiao Xiao? I came to the House of Blossoms. If you thought to mean to waylay me,
Madame Xiao Xiao awaits you at the house, sir. I'm to escort you personally. If you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
Getting sick.
I feel deathly exposed. If I was to be seen delving these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
All right, thank you for watching. Put the